have some coronavirus numbers to share with you this afternoon. The state reported 731 new cases, and the new cases pushed the statewide total since mid-March to more than 293,000 confirmed cases in the Magnolia State. And the state reported 25 deaths overnight. The state said one person in the following counties died from the virus: Chickasaw, Clay, Grenada, Itawamba, Montgomery, and Webster. The virus claimed the lives of 6,600 people since mid-March.